What do you look forward the most to?
We're going ice skating and eating pizza.
Made it to the Brooklyn Bridge after breakfast. Anything you want to say?
It's so cool. We're literally walking on the Brooklyn Bridge.
I know, it's a lot warmer than we thought, so we dressed for winter, but apparently it feels just like Charlotte.
Yeah, it really does.
All right, we're back to our walk. Central Park now. We just left Times Square, and for me, it was just kind of mid. I don't know. What do you think, Sanaya?
I expected it to be like barely anyone there, and but no, it was like very packed, and it wasn't what I expected.
Yeah, so we saw the snow globes. They were nice.
It's better at New Year's.
Yeah, so we chilled for a little bit, but then we kind of just walked down to Central Park. So we're still exploring.
My legs still hurt.
Your legs don't hurt.
They do.
You missed it. She just tried to run from a squirrel. I think it's following us a little bit. You okay?
Yes.
Okay, so we just finished 24 hours in New York. Sanaya, what did you think about it?
It was great.
I had a good time too. We definitely didn't do everything we wanted to do. So we're going to try to...
Like going to the Empire State Building or going to Ground Zero.
So we're going to try to come back over the summertime. But we definitely had a good time though. We're exhausted, but we had a good time, right?
Yeah.
Anything you want to add before I close this out?
Also, the seagull was not funny.
Make sure you go check out my seagull video.
No.
It's on YouTube Shorts.
No.
Like, comment, subscribe, and share. Thank you guys.
No.
Oh, also, Sanaya has her own channel. It's called Sanaya Try Stuff. So check her out, too. Her videos are kind of funny, too.
Yeah.